Sweetie's Kitchen. So today we are going to make an healthy pancake, which is nothing but our South Indian adai. It is called as adai in South India, which is actually from originated from Tanjavur. It's a healthy pancake. So let us see how do we go about it. I have shown you what are the items we have added to make this adai, the various lentils and spices. All that was soaked for 2 hours and I have grained it coarsely like this. It has to not be very soft, it has to be coarse. So in this coarse dough, I have added seasoned items like curry leaves, urad dal, mustard seeds. Now to make it more yummy, I am going to add onion chopped, 2 onions chopped, and drumstick leaves. Usually kids and elders, they don't like drumstick leaves taste. So if you add it in the adai and give, it will be very crispy and very healthy. So I'm going to mix all this and going to do the adai. Let us see how it is. So now our dough is ready with chopped onions and drumstick leaves. So I'm going to do the adai. Adai is very healthy for health, so try doing it weekly once. Drumstick leaves adai is ready to be served with a topping of butter. So have this yummy adai and try this recipe at your home for your kids and elders. Like my channel, share my channel, subscribe to my channel. We'll come up with another recipe tomorrow. See you. Happy cooking.